Sorry, David. I just don't love you anymore.